What up, Kill Crew? We're live on a Thursday. This is 8box 2024 MLB Mixer PYT number 51. The first third of each of the cases of Hobby and HTA Bowman Chrome. Thanks to those of you that jumped in early and often grabbing your favorite squads. Appreciate the love, y'all. 9AMers, thank you. Filler squad, Brandon. Thanks for the fill on this one, B. Good luck. Just like every break here on this channel, all card ship, baby. Good luck. And those of you that are watching the video right now are probably thinking to yourself, Cosmic Chrome is in the store. Why am I watching this video right now? Head on over to the website. Friday, Topps Chrome Cosmic. DeVries. Redemption Orange. That's going to everybody in the break. Wow. What a random we have coming up here. Every spot purchased in this one will have the opportunity for the Mystery Auto Redemption. That could be nice. Ask Esteban what happened when he redeemed his Mystery Auto Redemption from 24 Bowman that I hit for him. When he put it on the website, it was the one of one Super Fracture. Now this one says orange, but. Nueve Marte to 150 behind the Skeens. Max Clark for the Tigers. They haven't announced it yet, Dale. A Reptilian Chase Davis for the Cardinals. They haven't announced it yet. It's just, last I checked in with him was a couple of weeks ago, I guess, but he had said that they still haven't said anything, but when he redeemed it, it just says Mystery Auto Super Fracture 101. They haven't said who it is yet. A Green Shimmer Beltre for the Twins. Dergy is on the Twins. for the A's, Miles Naylor. And a Nolan Schanuel. Walker Jenkins here for the Twins. Kelly, Max Clark, oh, here we go, it's an Alcantara to 50 gold speckle for Chris J. And the Red Sox. Green Reptilian Sanchez for the Reds. Colson Montgomery for the White Sox to 125. First DeVries here. For Los Dodgers, it's an Emil Morales. Very nice blue reptilian here for the Dodgers, little Willie. Great card there, buddy. Yelich for the Brew Crew, pink. Thank you. Oh, I've got to turn on my face cam. Hi. Hi, everybody. Rodriguez for the Mets. Viewership immediately spikes when I turn on the face cam. Everyone is just drawn to the salt and pepper. You know what I mean? All 13 of you. Guerrero. So mystery auto there, very intriguing. I wonder who is going to be the, you know, they still haven't announced the Bowman mystery auto. They still haven't announced the Finest mystery auto. Remember, I've got $1,000. Well, no, $1,100. However much I paid Gary G, I got $1,100 riding on a Finest bounty that I did for you guys. Like $1,150, I did a bounty. Remember that? 1200, I think it was. I don't even remember. But Gary G's got like that much cash, and I laid that out. It's still sitting in my tops.com account or wherever the hell it is. Tops registration account. Kamar Johnson for the Pirates there. Remember, guys, I'm still out there. Remember? I cashed Gary G out. He got that in his package. Gary G's package had straight, cold, hard cash up in it. Cashed his ass. 1200, I think it was, actually. So I've seen $0 return on that sinkage. A Familia out of $4.99 for the Yankees. For the Blue Jays, it's an Arias Sparkle to $2.49. A Tate for the Phillies. That's some shimmer Tate. Some shimmery Tate there. All right. All right, for the Astros, Will Bush. For the Guardians, Mijares. Anibal Salas for the Tigers. Speckle Auto for the Tigers there, B. DeHigo for the Rockies. You know I'm finding at least a DeHigo break. I'm a freaking DeHigo magnet. Oh, baby B. That's what we like to see here in this one. That's what we like to see here in this one. There it is, B. Kill shot. And it's a Roblewski for the Dodgers. What up, Sev? So far, so good, Sev. So far, so good. How are you doing? The night's young. The night is young. We're just getting started. We're just getting started. You've got to be kidding me. You've got to be kidding me what I just saw. You've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. How about a Hurtado for the Nats, Ryan K? You have got to be kidding me. We've been on a dry spell with this guy. Now we've got two in one case. Wow. I've been trying to sell these HTA cases, and people keep on turning me down, and guess what? Got some heat on them. They've got some heat in them. These are release day HTA cases. Woofta. Let's go, B. Baron Ledesma. There's smoke, there's fire. Kenan Kemp for the Padres. And how about a Christopher Larez? Brandon cleaned up, and there's still more work to be done here. We gotta figure out who's gonna get this autograph here. Good luck, everybody. Big random here. Big random here. Big random here. Big random here. It's going to the Yankees, Gustavo. Recap here. What a case. What a third. What a third of the case for both, actually. I think our HTA finally carried us, which means we got the Bowman left to produce on the parallels, although I don't think the Bowman was actually, or the Chrome hobby was actually that bad. The choice carried us in this one, but the hobby wasn't terrible. So we have three or two more breaks. That should not disappoint. Let's go.